we would say he is not up to the mark.
But as a Prime Minister, otherwise?
See, as far as Andhra is concerned, as far as my...
He is not up to the mark.
As far as Andhra is concerned, he backstabbed special category status. So there is no way anybody in Andhra Pradesh could give any support to him.
And Rahul Gandhi?
The same with him. Rahul Gandhi also backstabbed Andhra Pradesh. It was because of them that the Congress party broke Andhra Pradesh against the wishes of the state. And it was because of them that the special category status was not incorporated in the AP Reorganization Act.
Right.
But had they incorporated the special category status in AP Reorganization Act, we could have gone to the Supreme Court.
Money, power in the election.
But you should ask the same question to Chandrababu Naidu.
Yes, I'll ask him.
How Chandrababu Naidu could get away with having been caught red-handed, audio-taped and videotaped, distributing black money to buy MLAs in the state of Telangana, yet no cases booked on him, yet he continued to remain the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh. How is this possible? As somebody caught red-handed with black money, audio-taped and videotaped, yet with crores of rupees, yet could get away. I think you should ask these questions to him.
Last question, Jagan, tell me. Chandrababu Naidu is putting together some kind of Gathbandhan against Modi. All the regional parties are taking sides. Where are you on this? Do you want to be part of some regional alliance outside after these elections?
As far as we are concerned, Srinivas, we are very clear.
Yes.
Whomsoever supports special category status,
you will support them.
We will be with them.
Looking at these crowds, am I talking to the next Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh?
Hopefully, God's grace.
Second, I wish you all the very best, and we'll be in touch.